The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dia and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think. Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name. Who are you?
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it!
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
Hey guys, it's me, PhoenixWing. And I just wanted to tell you what's going to happen with my channel right now. I'm going to finish uploading For Honor. And then after that, I'm going to get rid of that so I have room for Destiny 2 and play that. The reason there's no music in the background for these credits is because I'm afraid to get a copyright strike for it, so I'm not going to take the risk of letting that music play or I get in trouble for it, so that's part of that. I may have found someone who would edit my videos a little bit, but I'm not quite sure how he would do it. But probably whenever I start playing Destiny 2, I'll probably have some of the videos edited by him and see how he does. So that's that for this. And if you guys want, you guys can go either fast forward, skip the credits, and have a good day.
morning, members of the Nile River Coalition demanded the release of Egyptian armor in exchange for the minister's release. This administration, along with our allies throughout the WA, steadfastly refused to submit to blackmail. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiation.